What really matters on this day? Scripture tells us that our worth comes from being children of God. Unfortunately, there are times when we aren't sure how we measure up. And so we measure ourselves against others, preferably to our advantage. We gauge our worth and the worth of others on surface issues, judging by mere appearance instead of looking to Christ and the gospel to help us judge correctly, John 7 and verse 24. Sometimes we become judgmental when we see our personal weaknesses mirrored in someone else. Oh, how irritating the speck of sawdust in the other person's eye and how it can make us. We critique ourselves based on them. When we can take off the blinders of pride and when we can put ourselves in a position of weakness and humility, then and only then can we accurately evaluate our own lives. And it's not against others, it's against the Word of God. And that's what really matters for today in that minute from the Leoma Church of Christ.